parchment holes in manuscript repaired using embroidery circa 1417, currently in University Library Uppsala,